Probably because we asked the mayor about Aspira's staff.
Oh, right! Wow! I love this thing! That's what I'm talking about! How did you build these so fast, Pixel?
An android needs her secrets.
I find this very illogical. We will need a thorough download at a suitable time.
Identification. Each vehicle is coated in an advanced chroma correcting paint that can.
I like black!
Operation manuals are inside.
No time for manual space. We'll figure it out as we go. Come on, guys! Okay, this is it. Let's get in and out quick. And remember, no using real names. Nothing to identify us. We got it, okay? We got it.
Wow, they're not taking any chances, are they?
I am detecting an object matching my visual record of a Aspira staff inside the lead truck near 10 o'clock. Attachment secure.
Stop the truck!
Whoa. Now I've seen it all, Joe.
Good job. We'll retrieve our vehicles when we have the staff.
Wherever there are criminals.
Oh, not these guys.
Impossible. Trucks can't fly.
I said Jane.
No, you said Zay.
Moonbreak into Lloyd.
I don't have time to explain, but I need that staff right now.
It was the ninja, sir.
No, sir. The old ninja.
You know, green, red, blue, the other ones.
I thought they were wearing black.
It was a trick, sir. The new ninja were actually the old ninja.
Have they no sense of decency? I want them found. I want them caught. From this moment on, the ninja are public enemies number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Here than your arts and crafts, Aspera.
Yes, your little Neosicle. Wish I could help, but your ninja never came back, so I'm leaving.
You agreed to save Nia by draining her powers.
If you brought me my staff, which you didn't, the ninja clearly failed. So time for me to slither on down the road.
Wait. I'm sure they'll be back soon. What will keep you here?
Interesting question. When I was in prison, I spent a lot of time dreaming about defeating the treacherous deceiver in a variety of ways. That's you. You're the treacherous deceiver.
I know you believe that of me.
Then why did you stare like you had no idea what I was talking about? Don't make me the villain.
What do you have in mind?
How about a series of contests to test our strength and cunning?
With me in mortal danger, you expect me to... Very well. What kind of contests?
98, 99, 100. I win!
Well, I am thousands of years old.
So am I. Next contest. Yes! Such a loser! It's like loser, but with woo in it, because that's your name.
What have we done?
Not even close. Perfect break. I win. Staring contest.
In prison.
I win.
What's her status?
Not good. My power is nearly... God.
The temperature keeps rising. The core units are at maximum strength. At this level, we risk burning up. Oh, no.
Danger. Temperature approaching critical.
She's about to destabilize.
Forgive us, Mia.
I see you have something of mine. Unless you've changed your mind about saving your friend.
Didn't. Why are they after you? You said you could get the staff without being spotted.
Well, there were complications.
Like what?
You dolts! You fools! You led them back here and now we'll all go to prison!
Maybe not. There's a secret tunnel out of this monastery that only we know about.
Where? Show me!
After you save Mia.
Fine! Brace yourself, water ninja.
It's working.
Wherever there are criminals, wherever...
Did someone forget to close the secret entrance?
You were the last one in!
Oh, sure. Let's blame Kai for everything.
Ninja!
Mabili Bra, you're the new ninja. We get it. Pro tip, you need a shorter catchphrase. We got ours down to 3 syllables.
I have no idea what's going on here. And I don't wanna know. You broke the law! And we're here to unbreak it? You know, to fix it. Make sure you don't break it again. Wrap it in a bandage, maybe. Whatever! Get him!
Until Mia's safe.
What are you doing?
Keeping my word. At the bottom, you see a narrow tunnel. Follow it, and you'll be out in 10 minutes.
You're actually keeping your word? Will wonders never cease?
Don't push it, Asphira.
Oh, damn, these are some nice chains. They're like the ones Tai Long had. The more you move, the tighter they get. Ow! These are the best cuffs.
By the power of Mayor Trustable, I hereby place all of you former old Nunu Ninja under arrest. Don't worry, we'll find your accomplice Asphira soon enough.
I hope it was worth it, criminal.
It was.
Radio Ninjago police and tell them we have the ninja in custody.
Is home. Join your fellow paper soldiers. Join the only army this once great queen now commands. What's this? An audience with Asphira. How can I say no to an offer like that? Revenge! Revenge! Revenge!